Welcome back to a oldie but goodie Grand Theft Auto 5 story mode. Let's get back into it.
Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks? I don't know how I'm gonna... You pricks! Let's see if we can cut you down to size. This don't look like a larger operation to me. Over! Wait, badass. You assholes! Let's see if I can cut you down to size. You idiots! You asked for this, assholes! Ugh, can't leave gaps! Come on! Nothing but a smoldering fucking wreck! See what's left when I'm done! close, close! Sit on that radio all day.
I just got a tip off. The Salvadorians found out about a drop we're getting near the docks. You gotta get there, quick, T, or we're gonna lose the package.
Oh, when are these clowns gonna get the message? To it.
You ain't gonna let them get away with that, right?
I wish I could say the same for my visitors.
So what, do I need to... Do I need to do another drop? Or do I need to get out of town?
Trevor Phillips reporting for duty.
Good. Listen, man, we got some heat. Cops, feds, I ain't sure, but they got radar set up. Scanners. They know there's an operation going down here.
So you're saying we lie low for a while?
No, just lie low. Business don't stop. Buyers are waiting. If you stay close to the ground, you won't pop up on their radar.
Copy that.
Thank you. You are in restricted airspace. Divert your course or you will be shot down.
How are they?
We have a confirmed delivery.
Nice work, Trevor. Pop up on radar at that altitude.
Copy that.
Drop your altitude. You're gonna get spotted.
Copy that.
Drop it down, man. You're too high.
Copy.
Down. You're all over police radar.
Copy. Break the can on the ball.
One's a hit.
Good work. Head for the airfield now. That was the last drop.
Copy.
Oh, so let's get this straight. I bought the hangar. I fly the plane.
What you bought was a share of the business. A business that has taken a long time to set up. I handled the contracts, the logistics, the communications, the authorities, the competition, and so... Yeah, you fly the plane.
And you tracked my every move. It's a perfect storm of paranoia and recklessness. How can we go wrong? And about this competition. Who the fuck are they?
Who aren't they these days, man? There are runners everywhere. Some local crazy rednecks. And the Mexicans, of course, mainly the Aztecas right now. And the Salvadorian gang, the Marabunta Grande, they got real dangerous the past 6 months. There used to be enough pie to go around. Now everyone wants the same piece.
And who are you with? Just so I know who I'm pissing off.
I'm independent. I work with local buyers up here, the cartels down there. I mean, I'm not stupid. I look after the vagos, I pay dues from Madrazo, but I'm freelance, man.
Piece of shit!
sorry.
He started dumping on me. Dumping. He started dumping. Now that was impressive. Still another car, just to steal another car. Yeah, dig.
Oh, hi.
Dick, you good?
Yeah, I'm good.
We were on a ridge. Brother, we were scrambling.
Kill a little bird.
She doing?
Hey, bud. What you do?
Nothing. What you up to, Cletus?
Hunting.
Hunting what? Retirees?
Nah, just stuff. Windows, antenna, tires,
vermin. Ah, so that was you. It's the season for it.
I don't give a shit about no season.
Oh, good, huh? Don't let the regulations get you down.
That's what I'm saying. Hey, you want to come home with me? It'll be real neighborly of you.
Hell, why not?
All right, then. Up here with you. I got just a thing. Let's raise some hell, neighbor.
Oh, I'm in.
I'll introduce you to one of my all-time favorite pastimes.
You're gonna love this.
Okay, you see them three big satellite dishes? A decent shot, and they'll go down easier than a whore's drawers.
You're a real pillar of the community.
No more reality TV for you, Mrs. Gilbert. Okay, one more for the road. Make you feel alive, don't it? Sticking it to the man.
Or sticking it to Bill Henderson on Nyland Avenue.
Yeah, that's it. Give him hell. Shoot another one. Boom! Didn't I tell you this would be more fun than a barrel full of pussies?
Ooh, you're a classy date, Cletus. No denying that.
Now drive us up to that abandoned motel. I got an even better idea.
So, what now?
We gonna try our luck on something less stationary.
Ooh, liberals?
Nothing as slippery as that. You'll see. Ain't she a beauty? Drives like a dream.
You've got way too much time on your hands.
Nah, this is just a bit of foolery. I've been busier than hell with the real hunting. The money in wild organic meat these days, you wouldn't believe. Them hipsters will give you their parents' last dime for it. What are you doing to my vehicle? Motel's a good old walk, Trevor. Here we are. I bet you never shut out the tires on a car before?
Oh, you'd be surprised.
Well, let's see what you got then.
Ain't you gonna shoot anything, Cletus?
Nah, I do this all the time, and I wanna see how you deal with a moving target. This is perfect right here. Pick a car and shoot a tire. Good, plain old-fashioned fun. Nice! Go on, one more, just for the hell of it. What? Jesus! Hey, was right about you!
I never knew you were such an agitator, Cletus.
All these damn tourists coming out here to gawp at rednecks. Give them what they want, I say. That's it, beauty. And again, Trevor. Shit for breakfast.
Trevor killed innocent people. I did not know that.
This is perfect right here. Pick a car and shoot a tire. Good, plain old-fashioned fun. When in doubt, take him out. Nice! Go on, one more, just for the hell of it. That's it, beauty. And again, Trevor. Easy there, Twinkle Toes.
I never knew you were such an agitator, Cletus.
All these damn tourists coming out here to gawp at rednecks. Give them what they want, I say. Some damn fine shooting, Trevor. Right, let's change it up. Come on, follow me. Just two fellers killing time in small town America. Don't get much better than this, does it?
The two most popular guys in town.
Am I glad I ran into you? Ain't nowhere near this fun being antisocial on your own.
Whatever cranks your tractor, I say. What's up next on the hillbilly anarchist agenda?
Ever shot anything with a face? Actually, let me ask it again. Ever shot anything with a face on four legs?
Now, Cletus, it's important you realize I'm a man plagued by vicious rumors.
Fine. Let's head for the roof. I seen some coyotes hanging around down by the road. Reckon it would be real neighborly of us to get rid of a couple.
And we are nothing if not neighborly.
Don't even try. Don't aim at something you ain't prepared to kill. We'll get a better shot from up here. Don't get your panties in a wad now. All right, I see him. Looks like we got two packs of coyotes down there. Take a few of them out and the rest should scatter. Sing to me now, song dog, and another. Dropped it like a bad habit. I think you got one more in you, Trevor. Damn varmints always getting at the trash and chicken. Worst thing about the Alamo Sea, Kyle. What? That should do it. Nicely done. I reckon you should tag along next time I go hunting out at Palito Bay. I'll show you how to bag an elk.
Why not?
All right, gotta go. I'll send you a text when I'm about.
I ain't got no problems with you, man.
Like you struggle with simple tasks.
Motherfucker!
Oh, please, go jump. Cliff.
Whatever.
I'm telling you, look it up. First Cousins is... Oh, fucking whatever.
Hey, relax. Keep your hair on.
Oh, yeah. I'm awesome.
Government in this state is fucked.
Ain't it the truth?
Whoa, boy. Got into a mess or something.
Piece of shit!
You're a fucking asshole!
I'll call the cops on you. I'll do it.
I'm sorry.
Police.
Songs from the American. governor heats up to a boil.
Loneliest robot in Great Britain wins.
But every bomb I had, I could boot.
Oh!
There you are, handsome.
New mod.
How've you been?
Oh, simply wonderful. And you?
About the same. Somewhere stuck between joy.
Check, 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 check.
Full and peachy. Even in this world full of scum and detritus, it's only right that we all bear our share.
Ain't that the truth?
Take this poor wretch, on the run, desperate, alone, about to learn the true meaning of suffering, all for a few thousand bucks. Think you can find him for me?
Every man has his talents, Maud, and the rigorous administration of justice is one of mine.
That's why I love you, Trevor. I'll send you his file.
And create a glorious monoculture. But that ain't happening, because it ain't right. I will think of your boy when I am down on one knee tonight, practicing karate. I'll practice it anyway.
Ow!
I'm eating at the same time, that's why I'm tripping.
Dissemination by working outside with my hands. Now I... that you should therefore abscond from the American education system. But let's be honest, book learning ain't ever done no one any favors. You know, the other day when I was shearing sheep, I had a young ewe pinned to the ground, bawling in terror as I took the wool clean off it, and I began to wander. Beyond the depilatory tasks relating to this quadrupedal ruminant, I began to think about children. It is a scary world that we are bringing children into through the machinations of our loins. We have pledged to protect them, but at times a demonstration of force is
here. You're not even hidden. Have you got it?
I've been trying, Trevor. I've been trying.
Come on over here, all right? I ain't gonna hit you.
I've been trying.
I know, I know.
I thought you said you weren't gonna hit me.
I thought you said you were gonna find fucking Michael Townley.
There's two Michael Townley living in L.S. One is 83, and the other one is at kindergarten. I asked the teacher to put him on the phone just to be safe, but she threatened to call the cops. I ain't no molester, Trevor.
Shut up before I molest you, all right? Now, is there anything else?
I look through the phone directory. I did find a Michael DeSanta, about the right age, married with two kids.
What's his wife's name?
Amanda?
Amanda?
Yeah.
You're a genius, you moron. Come on, come here.
Woo!
Don't you ever not tell me things I want to know!
Sorry, Trevor.
Run, you little bastard! Get out here! We're going to Los Santos.
Are we?
Not you, me and Wade.
What about me?
You're CEO of Trevor Phillips Enterprises.
Find us some business so that we can make some money and tidy my shit up. Let's go. Wait, come on. I'm driving. You can jerk me off if I get bored. I'm joking. You can suck me off.
Are we gonna stop for ice cream?
So we're headed to Los Santos then?
Soon. I gotta make a stop.
Oh, what's the stop? Ice cream? Road trip? We taking this one?
Get in! Where are your people at in Los Santos?
It's just my cousin there, Floyd. He's bunked in with his girlfriend someplace called Vespucci Beach. So, what's your stop?
Family's important, Wade. Not as important as the man that's employed you, mentored you, and fed you amphetamines this last year, but it's important. We gotta pay this cousin a visit.
I ain't seen him in a while, Trevor.
All the more reason to drop by.
Okay, that might be nice, but where are we stopping on the way? Because, you know, I'm getting kind of wet over here.
For fuck's sakes! Another chapter of the Lost descended on this fine town, looking to mourn and maybe revenge their dead. I was thinking me and you could pay our respects.
Trevor, I don't think we'd be welcome there. I mean, wouldn't you want to, well, send them on their way to begin with?
Grief has a beautiful way of bringing folk together, Wade. Just you wait. And besides, I brought them gifts.
Something nice? Like flowers or... okay?
Shut up.
Thank you.
Booker King and make it quiet on it.
Yeah, I took them. Those are my gifts for these pricks. Wait here. Don't get killed.
Don't be long.
Thank you. over and let's get out of town. Los freaking Santos.
Can I go okay? I heard like a banging and screaming, but then not the nice kind.
Yeah, it went good, Wade. We don't have to think about the loss no more. Let's go find my old buddy.
This Michael Townley guy must have pissed you off real bad for you to want to find him so much.
He didn't piss me off. The guys that killed him? The federal government. They pissed me off.
But if he's dead, who's this?
Now you're starting to grasp the pertinent questions. Who is this guy using my dead friend's tired-ass movie quotes with my dead friend's alias and my dead friend's family? In a house that must have been paid for with my dead friend's stashed millions?
Wow, that's a real mindfuck.
Yeah, I'll show you a fucking mindfuck. I'm gonna stick my boy in your eye. It's gonna come out of your ear, huh?
I didn't mean anything by that, P. Trevor!
Lube up your eye hole, fucker! Because I'm gonna fuck your tiny mind, huh? Get the fuck out of here and go dig yourself a grave!
Please, Trevor! I thought you wanted to meet Cousin Floyd! Are we nearly there yet?
No, Wade.
Are we nearly there?
You keep this up, you're not gonna get there at all.
Can you tell me a story?
No, Wade.
Let's play a game then. You know animal, mineral, or vegetable? I'll go first. I'm nanotechnology.
You're what?
Ooh, damn it. I gave it away. I wasn't supposed to say what I am. I'll start again. Animal, vegetable, or mineral?
Hey, how about this? I'll tell you a story if you promise never to speak again.
I like stories.
Of course you do. This story's about a boy called Trisha.
Is Trisha a boy's name?
It doesn't matter.
Sounds weird.
He was weird. He was the smartest, toughest, weirdest kid in Canada. Well, in the Canadian border region of America.
Okay.
This boy, he had all the talent, charisma, and guile that a boy could have, but he didn't know what to do with it.
He should become a baseball player.
No, he shouldn't, because he's not a fucking sellout idiot. That's it. That giant sprawl, Los Santos.
Oh, this is it. So, this is Los Santos.
I guess it is.
I always wanted to come here.
But you got stuck in the desert?
It's still San Andreas.
Best part of the state.
So, Michael, this is where dead men come back to life. It's been nearly 10 years, but you'll keep for another day or so, huh, old friend? You motherfucking fuck! I grieved for you! You weren't even fucking dead. You were my best friend. Well, guess who's coming to shit on your doorstep, you fuck!
Cousin Floyd don't live here.
Los Santos, the city of shitheads. Where else would he be?
Floyd's over in Vespucci Beach. Will you tell me the story about that boy, Trisha?
Ah, yeah. Where were we?
Right. So, this kid, he could fly planes. So, he signed up for the Air Force to fly all day long and bomb villages and maybe, just maybe, drop the nuke. And it was all going well until one day, just before he got his wings, an evil witch in charge of psychological evaluations told him he was unstable and grounded him for life.
That's terrible.
It was.
I love this game so much.
Sent him into a deep pit of doubt. Despair. And just then, just as he hit rock bottom, he met a fat, silver-tongued troll under a bridge.
That's cool. What was the troll's name?
Michelle.
A lady troll?
Yeah, he had
tits like one, but no, he was a boy.
Michelle is a funny name for a boy.
Well, this was a funny boy. He sat under his bridge, robbing anyone who passed him by. Sometimes he'd go into town and rob the shops and inns and such. And he persuaded our hero that maybe he should rob people too. And you know what? Little Trisha did rob people, and little Trisha was good at it.
And they lived happily ever after?
For a while, until the troll met another troll in a strip club, and they fell in lust, and he bought her a pair of fake troll tits, even bigger than his real troll tits, so she could make more money stripping. Maybe a little on the side without call work, but you didn't hear that from me.
Wow.
And then she pushed out a pair of little trolls, and the big bad troll under the bridge went soft.
Hold on, what? Oh, we're near Floodcast. I seen it on iPhone maps. I'll give you directions. Keep it straight now. It's straight here. It's a rag up here. Just keep on a minute. This is the place, I think it is at least. Floyd! Come up here, Trevor. Floyd, it's me, Wade.
Who?
Me, Wade, your cousin.
Who?
Your cousin! Fuck! He's come to visit you, you rude fuck. Now get up off the floor and fix me a fucking drink.
Oh, you, Wade. I heard you was off smoking meth somewhere.
No, not somewhere. Here, he's gonna smoke meth here. Give me a fucking lighter.
You can't smoke here.
Okay.
This is my girlfriend's place. She's at a business conference. You can't smoke here and you can't stay here.
How's it going, cousin? It's been a while.
Yeah, I ain't seen you since you was caught in Evelyn's bed.
A guy was never proved.
You gotta go, both of you. My girlfriend, she'd kill me if she knew I had guests.
It's not much of a girlfriend if she don't like your family. Now, would you get me a fucking drink? I'm not gonna ask you again.
Oh, yeah, okay. Wait, I ain't got no booze. Well,
then you go out and fucking get me something. You go, too.
All right.
Fuck. I'll have to keep an eye out for you.
The fuck is this shit?
Is that yours?
Of course not.
I've only got myself to blame for the mess these kids are in. You are either drunk, or you're staring miserably at the clouds, or you're out there doing God only knows what.
Oh, yeah. I done horrible by you. Pulled you out of a Midwestern trailer park, got you a big mansion in Rockford Hills. Hell, the only thing you gotta worry about anymore is what part of your body you wanna have chopped off or sucked out again.
Screw you, Michael.
Ah, but you won't.
I was faithful to you up until I found you in a stripper. I would divorce your ass if I could. You are nothing but a murdering, cheating hypocrite. Thank you, Michael, whatever the fuck our fake last name is. You have ruined my serenity yet again. My yoga is fucked.
Oh, is that what they're calling it now? You and your fucking yoga.
Did someone say yoga?
Oh, hello, Fabian, darling.
Namaste.
Namaste.
You must be Mikhail. Namaste.
Nah, Michael, fuck yourself.
Michael!
You've got to work on your anger, brother. It's killing you.
Yeah, tell me about it. Ah! There you are, you little shit. Are you looking for this? No.
Very funny. You know, you're a real asshole.
What did you just fucking say to me?
Stop it! You're ruining my fucking yoga!
Somebody say yoga?
Trevor?
Michael.
Hey, Good to see you, man.
Yeah, I bet it is. Of course, I'm not the one that's been resurrected. Ain't this grand, huh?
Yeah, well, I got in a bit of an awkward situation.
You're telling me, bro. Yeah. One of those fake your own deaths to your best buddy, and then run off with the dough, and then live in a big mansion. Awkward situations.
It's one way of looking at it.
Yeah, do you have any other ways of looking at it? Because I am all out.
It was a long time ago, man. I've been in witness protection. I still am. That's great. That's great.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Where are my manners, right? Amanda, it is good to see you. Oh, I missed you. You used to be fatter. Nice new tits, by the way. Jimmy, you used to be thinner. But, can't blame you. Who are you?
Namaste. I'm Fabian.
Good Lord. Where's Tracy?
Where's your sister, Jim?
She's trying out for TV.
She's what?
Yeah, she's auditioning for Fame or Shame.
Fame or Shame?
The fuck are you talking about?
You know, it's that talent / skills show. She loves it, you guys know that.
What's her talent?
Dancing.
Oh, Christ, she's a horrible dancer.
Michael!
She might disagree with you on that.
Jesus Christ, what now? Now? Where?
The Mays Bank Arena.
Oh, little Tracy being humiliated. Let's go, we go get her.
We?
Yeah, we. What, are you gonna stand here and argue while your daughter becomes a national laughingstock? Huh? You're worse than I thought.
This is a classic. If you're just tuning in now, we are going over a classic in preparation for GTA 6. No motorcycle.
You know, I could probably handle this myself. What's
new inmates?
Hey, we grab a beer in a few hours, catch up properly.
I'm good, homie.
She's my daughter. I'll handle it.
Judging by past behavior and the state of the rest of your family, fuck only knows what that means.
Hey, fuck you.
Yeah, you're a model husband and a wonderful parent. You can just tell.
You walk into my home... You walk into my home and try to tell me how to run my life. It don't work like that, amigo. It's nice to see you and all, but... You stink like piss, you got blood under your nails, and you look like you've been up for what? A week? Who the fuck are you to tell me anything?
I'm someone who knows you, you fucking slippery snake. I know the second I leave you, you'll just go home. We're gonna get your girl from these assholes. You're not abandoning her like you did me and Brad.
Yeah, Brad.
Poor motherfucker must have woke up handcuffed to a hospital gurney after that stunt of yours. He still writes to me from the joint, you know.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
You're a menace!
Okay. So, how you been doing?
Oh, I'm getting by. Aside from the loneliness and heartbreak, of course.
Live in Los Santos?
A few hours away.
Okay. So where?
Sandy Shores. The LMOC.
Ah, I hear it's nice there.
Yeah, it's fucking beautiful. I mean, we ain't got the tennis courts, the golf links, all the pumped up plastic sluts you're used to out here, but, you know, it'll do.
Yeah, well, you know, I'd ask you to stay, but...
Yeah, don't worry, all right? I got somewhere to crash while we work things out. Damn! With actual friends.
We got things to work out.
Yes, sirree.
Hey! Whoa!
Whoa!
Okay, this'll be it. Maze Bank Arena. Let's find them.
It's showtime, kids!
You can't park there! Production vehicles only!
Where are we hanging out? Awesome!
That is awesome!
Come on, you dipshit. Ah, that host, man, he's like any closeted TV presenter. Bitter as fucking vinegar.
Where the fuck are they?
Hello, sir. May I please have your name?
Where the fuck is Tracy Townley, huh? Tracy fucking DeSanta. Fuck, screw that! Where the fuck's Laszlo?
Yeah, that was really good. All right, it's the auditions, Fame or Shame, season 14, right here in Vinewood, San Andreas. Coming up next, it's Tracy DeSanta. Judges, Tracy DeSanta. Yes.
Hi.
All right, Tracy's a dancer, but she also likes acting, modeling, and working with children. That's beautiful. You're so original, like a basket full of puppies or a rainbow or a pile of puke.
Oh.
Who are these clowns?
That's my dad and Trevor?
Two dads. Great.
Wow.
Very San Andreas.
What are you guys doing here?
Yeah, what are you doing here?
Okay, I'm back.
Relax, chill, make yourself at home. We've got a little show to do here. 3, 2, 1. All right, it's Fame or Shame for
fame
Tracy DeSanta.
Shame.
Music.
Fame or
take what your daddy's gave you, honey.
So crazy.
Mm. Get down. Stop a 20 in
this. Oh!
Fucking do something about this.
That's enough.
Oh! Oh! I said that's enough! Oh. Oh. Hey! I got security! Security!
What'd you fucking
hold
say?
Come on, big guy! Come out there!
No!
Fuck!
No.
Come here, you little shit!
No.
Tracy, go home! I just wanna talk to you.
We take their truck.
Stop.
There! We take the truck!
Oh,
oh. I got a deposit on that truck!
It went left!
And watch your daughter get treated like that.
Hey, you raise a daughter in this town, you get used to stunts.
It's poor parenting.
Now, thanks for the fucking feedback. It means a lot coming from you.
We're gonna flatten this toy car in this big rig. Don't you worry. Fucking love. I knew he was an asshole.
Just push him up the fucking road. It's only a battery car. Come on.
This ain't exactly a racer.
Look! You went left!
Fucking idiot! The trailer was slowing us down!
Look at him! He's on the train tracks! We can have a little fun with him, but let's not try to kill this prick, all right?
When we crush his little toy car, who knows what'll happen?
Laszlo escaped. He won't this time.
We're running that prick down.
I saw him turn left!
How can you sit there and watch your daughter get treated like that?
Hey, you raise a daughter in this town, you get used to stunts.
It's poor parenting.
Now, thanks for the fucking feedback. It means a lot coming from you.
No
this dickbag. Fucking Laszlo. I knew he was an asshole. Just push him off the fucking road!
It's only a battery car, come on!
This ain't exactly a racer.
We gotta go to the left. Ah, the little bastard's going up to the train track. We can have a little fun with him, but let's not try to kill this prick, all right?
When we crush his little toy car, who knows what'll happen to him?
Hey, take a left up here.
I knew this city would be full of douchebags.
Can we speed it up a little, huh?
Maybe by throwing your fat carcass over the side.
Right here.
Ah,
going around to the right. Can't get enough of the celebrities, can you? 10 fucking minutes in LS.
Shut up! That cocksucker might be famous, but we'll get him!
But we're sure taking our time about it. He's going down into the LS River.
I can see that. I hate that closeted man whore on the TV. I hate him on the radio. I hate him even more in person. He was never funny. The little shit's all out of juice.
Hey, guys.
You run out of batteries, huh?
I didn't mean anything by it, all right?
Oh, yeah? Well, that little girl sat on my lap when she was 2 years old, and I swore to God that I would rip the fucking skin off anyone who fucking wronged her.
Look, I'm just a dumb A-list celebrity trying to entertain America, okay? I got a lot of stuff going on right now, dude, besides you trying to kill me. Now I got multiple sexual harassment lawsuits, plus I'm an addict, all right? And I've relapsed. I can't stop jacking, dude. I jack it in traffic.
What's your talent, huh? I mean, aside from love and sex.
Dude, haven't you seen my show? It's not live, it's not funny. That's my genius. I got no fucking talent.
You clearly ain't being humble, T. You proved your point.
This is your daughter. You should be wanting to rip the fucking ponytail off the back of this guy's head. And you!
For real.
Pants off.
Kill him.
Okay.
There you go. All right.
What are you doing?
Now, I want you to dance sexy, celebrity.
I mean, I need music or...
Are you trying to fucking annoy me, huh?
I'll dance.
Good. All right, now drop it like it's hot, all right? I want to see you get nice and low. Come on, lower, lower, come on.
Oh, please don't kill me, okay? I'm supposed to be on a magazine cover next week.
All right, come on, get up. Take off, go, now, before I change my mind.
I got it all on my camera, you fucking pussy. The world's gonna see your shit.
I'm going home.
How the fuck did you do it without me for 9 years, huh?
Oh, shit.
Dave.
We need to talk.
I was about to tell you the same thing.
Okay. Meet me at Galileo Observatory as soon as you can get there.
Okay. You should get some help with that personality of yours.
Somebody help me!
me!
Hey, Lester.
Mike, hey, I'm transferring your cut of the jewel store take to your account. Madrazo's already got the house money, so you can rest easy there.
Thank God for that.
Dog do.
Hello? How you doing? What's going down?
Get out of the fucking... this is total bullshit.
Thank you.
about that.
Hey, dude, what's up? Got to tell you, I'm banging one of the dancers for the Panic.
I expect a big bonus this year. Don't poke your ass out so far next time.
I give and I give and I give.
Davey, how you doing?
About as good as can be expected, but the news is not good.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I know you did that fucking jewelry job.
Davey, seriously, you're imagining things.
Fuck you.
All right. I did it. Arrest me. You know what? You'll be saving my life. Because you called it, motherfucker.
What?
You called it.
Trevor.
A couple days ago. We haven't really talked about anything either.
But if, then when, he starts asking questions about why you're not feeding worms south of the Canadian border.
I want to party other time, party other time, party
other
time.
We're in it.
Together.
So, if your problems are my problems, then I guess that means that my problems are sort of your problems.
Nope.
What if I lose my job? Someone comes into my office, starts reading my files. They'll see the things I did. I know a lot of stuff. I can cop a plea, get 5 years, but you...
Fuck you, you ungrateful prick. I made your career.
Well, then we better go about saving it together, because you and I both know we can't let it go to shit now.
What do you need?
This guy, Ferdinand Karamov. The agency claims he's dead. We at the Bureau think they're full of crap. We think he's being debriefed someplace.
So?
Apparently, he has information which will put me and my superiors out of circulation. Those agency fuckers have got the coroner's office locked down. We need you to verify the body.
So how the hell am I gonna get in here?
Well, you've played dead before, haven't you? Oh. Oh. I have always kind of liked you. Call me when you wake up. I'll tell you what to do.
What we got? John Doe, white male, overweight, in his late 40s, possible coronet.
Let's take a peek.
The fat deposits on his hips and abdomen suggest a fondness for bleeder burgers.
We're probably about to find one in his gut, still in its wrapper.
Right next to the bottle of scotch and pack of Redwoods. See the broken capillaries?
Ah! Oh, Jesus!
God! Back from the dead, motherfucker!
Come out! Hands in the air! Come on. Might be in the other room. Out of there! You want to end up on the slab?
That don't look right. Guess you can't judge a corpse by its toe tag. I found the toe tag. Ferdinand Karamov. It's on some big black lady. Definitely not your guy.
Okay. The agency have the lower floors on lockdown to prevent a leak. I got a guy who can cut the power to give you some help. But you'll have to get upstairs if you're gonna get out.
You! Freeze! Hands up!
This guy can't leave having seen what he's seen!
Jesus Christ! We got a bleeder! Find some...
Trust me! I'm not interested in the truth! Understanding.
Put him down, people.
I should have stayed on the slab.
Here, but you won't.
It's all a big misunderstanding.
Asshole! Fucking dick! You cocksucker!
Jump!
Thank you.
blood, man. Nobody messes with that Jesus, man. That's right, man.
Hey, Mike.
Yeah. Hey, we need to talk. Quick, meet me at those oil derricks just outside town, El Burro Heights. And make sure you're not tailed.
Man, that don't sound too good, homie. Look, I'm on my way.
Yeah, man, just come on.
Dave, the hell was that? You know how many spooks I just ran into? Hey, Franklin.
What's going on?
You gotta get out of town.
Man, I ain't exactly got nowhere to go.
Well, then take a trip. A long trip.
What the fuck is going on?
Things, all right? Look, you remember I told you I know people? Feds who looked after me when I retired?
You did?
Yeah, I did. I mean, I think I did. I don't know. Shit, Jesus Christ, Franklin. I got so many stories, I can't even keep them straight. I'm full of shit.
Yeah, but your full of shit got me a lot of paper. One score with you, I made more money than I ever did hustling.
Yeah, I mean, I'm a great thief, but you know, it's the other shit that I ain't got figured out.
So what's the deal, man? What's the deal with the Bureau, man?
This clown, I mean, he's an okay guy, fucking cocksucker. We did a deal a long time ago. Didn't go quite the way it was supposed to go. Wrong guy got killed. So I had to go into kind of an informal witness protection program. He helped me. I didn't reveal secrets of his. Everything
so you
was
were
cool.
An informal snitch,
problem started recently. I became unretired. I mean, he shows up, starts calling in favors, telling me to do shit. I mean, look, Franklin, I'm working for the fucking feds.
Oh, fuck, man.
Oh, fuck, man. Yeah, and that ain't even the worst part. Did I ever tell you about Trevor?
Man, I think so. Shit.
Well, if you only think so, then I wasn't being completely honest. He's walking on Earth. That's what he is.
Well, let's bury this motherfucker.
Oh, yeah, good luck with that.
Shit.
I mean, Trevor and I got history. Complicated fucking history. Look, I've done a lot of things that I ain't proud of. Okay, I never claimed to be an angel. But you meet Trevor, Franklin, you'll swear I am an angel.
So what's the mood here, man?
I don't know. Fuck. I'm just gonna, you know, try to play both sides. You know, until I can find a way out of this shit.
All right, man, look, man, you help me. Way I see it, man, the least I can do is help you.
It's a death sentence, Franklin.
Man, I ain't trying to hear all that shit, man. If the Bureau ain't gonna take you to court, them motherfuckers just hustlers anyway. And I ain't finna let no motherfucking cat think he's so motherfucking crazy run me up a tree. Fuck that.
Hey, you're a good kid, Franklin. This means a lot to me. Like I told you, I'm a terrific thief. I'll find something for you, big. Now come on, you better take off.
All right, man, I'm with you. I'm with you.
First things first, I need to go back home and regroup. And change my clothes.
Hey, Trace, what's up?
What's up? Are you joking? You ruined my life.
I did? I thought I'd already ruined your life. Remember after that boat thing?
Take this seriously! Do you know how bad I wanted that? Favor shame is like...
You'll get over it. You'll see, I did you a favor.
Never! I hate you!
That that old DeVille. That's a 88 DeVille. The garbage.
You fucking dick.
Through the nose and out the mouth.
Let it out, baby. Maybe there's hope for him. A small, tiny, minuscule maybe.
In the nose, out the mouth. Okay, Doc? Maintain it. In and out with the breath, Mikhail.
Let it go. Isn't that far better than booze and nicotine?
This is gonna have to do.
Now we will do something more complicated. Sometimes, when I do this pose, I weep uncontrollably for hours. Feel that, the emotion inside. Let it go. Michael, join us.
Mikhail.
I feel like I'm channeling bullshit right now.
The silly man forgets to breathe. Out through those wrinkled lips.
Now think of all the strippers who've been over to pick up your dollar bills.
You feel that? Now, you breathe. Breathe out, please. Keep it tight.
Oh,
You can breathe, can't you? Erect, turgid, hold it, stroke it.
I'm about to feel some emotions, all right.
Remember, Sheldon, do not fear the unknown. We are the unknown. Show us, Amanda.
I don't think Michael's up to this.
He may surprise you. Plank.
Plank.
Chaturanga.
Chatur. Yeah.
Feel the flow. Everything is flowing in me.
Everything is flowing. It's everything is flowing.
Mike, would you? I hope there is time for yoga to save you. Now, inhale.
Just exhale, Michael. Fabian's body with your bank account would be the perfect man.
Breathing is almost the most important thing, no?
That's cool.
There!
Plank? The plank?
Breathe, please, Michael. Exhale.
We might be about to witness the first yoga-induced heart attack.
Take in the air and release it. Your inner eye. Your lungs, they work, yes?
Yes.
Out through the mouth.
Not bad. Breathing is almost the most important thing, no?
We need to talk to the kids about having a family session.
Breathe, please, Michael. Let it out. Good. You have come a long way today, Michael. Yes, later you will cry like a baby.
Yeah, right.
His chakras are completely blocked. Don't worry about him.
Show me the downward dog. I'm glad we have helped with your impotence, Michael.
What'd you say?
Your sexual energies have been blocked for too long. Back into my pelvis. Back. Back, back. Yes, there you go.
Oh!
What?
Hey, enough of that!
Yoga is the answer, Michael. But what is the question?
Why am I such a moron?
We are leaving, and we are never coming back!
Good!
You are alone, you pathetic psychopath!
Fuck you! And that phony French fucking yogi! Jimmy, you still here?
James!
Go away! Oh yeah, fuck you! You know what? If there was a rape button, I'd be using it right now. Unless you're a faggot and you...
Nice TV. Did I pay for that?
Yeah, you smashed the other one, didn't you?
All right, come on. I want to go for a ride.
I gotta meet a friend.
All right, so I'll go meet him with you. Come on, I want to get out of the house. I'm not going alone.
Come on! This is fucking bullshit!
Bullshit? Threatening to molest your online buddies is bullshit.
They're not my buddies.
They're the only people you speak to.
Taking that car.
So where's your friend?
Burger shot.
Yeah, nice to see the kids are still hanging out at the burger joints. Me and the guys.
For later.
We'd go down to the diner after class every day. I'd get milkshakes, fries.
Ew, please. You know, you're really creeping me out.
I'm trying to relate to you.
No. You're trying to take me on some nostalgia trip. You're such a cliche.
Oh, says the dope-smoking, game-playing, live-at-home world owes him a living millennial.
I knew it! I knew it! The mask was gonna slip! The monster's been exposed!
The hell are you talking about?
The real you! That bitter, vindictive old man! You pretend you're being a father, but you hate me, don't you?
I don't hate you, Jim! How many times... I love you. Look, I'm sorry if I don't express that correctly, but... Why do you think we're here together?
Because you're scared shitless of being alone?
Oh, now you're an armchair psychologist. Just like the rest of us.
You brought me here, Michael. Don't get surprised when some of the razzle-dazzle rubs off.
Well, I thought you'd keep your head. You'll see through some of the bullshit.
Maybe that's what I'm trying to do. You really have to meet my friend?
Yeah, I really do.
Then please don't get weird. For once in your life, don't. Be weird. There he is, the friendly neighborhood drug dealer.
Yo,
oh, bro, man, what's
man?
Up?
What's up, man? Good to see you. What are you, turning tricks to pay for this shit, huh? Hey, who's the old man?
It's my dad.
Oh, all right, Mr. DeSanto.
Yeah, you the kid selling Jimmy pot by the pound?
Ah, Jimmy, bro, your dad's funny, man.
Come on, do this shit and let's get going.
Oh. Yeah, you got that other thing? Oh, yeah.
Come on, man, what the fuck? Jimmy!
Just hold on a second. Oh, all right, later on.
Careful with that.
Hey, let's bounce.
Bounce. We're bouncing now. Is that what we're doing? Jesus fucking Christ. All righty then. Now what?
Can we just get back to the house, please? So, want a drink?
I'm driving.
Because normally you're such a between the white lines, friend to the pedestrian kind of guy.
Fine. Give it here. Okay, your turn.
Maybe when we get home.
Ah, who's the... Damn! Who's the square now?
I'm starting to feel a little loose. You're fine now.
Quick, huh?
Really? This is not normal.
Chill out.
You're just paranoid. That paranoia.
This is totally justified concern.
You should see yourself.
I'm telling you,
this is all wrong.
No! I'm stopping. Oh, what was in that?
It's harmless. Vets have been using it for decades.
What?
You anesthetize me? You fucking
shit. I'm protecting you from yourself.
Also, I took money from your bank account and I'm moving out.
What? Right,
you're too crazy, Dad.
Jimmy!
What is this, man? It's Trippy, man. Who's dragging me, man? Who's dragging me, man? Extraterrestrial type stuff, man. It's trippy stuff, man. Trippy stuff, man. It's like the Big Lebowski, man.
What do you want, Michael?
I always thought I was the good guy.
It's
trippy man. Big Lebowski man.
Yeah, a bit of an awkward situation.
Trippy man.
You
Big Lebowski man. It's trippy man. Big
you
Lebowski
are
man.
But I'm murdering, cheating,
trippy
hypocrite.
Man. Big Lebowski man.
You took a wrong turn along.
Getting trippy, man. Really trippy.
It's like, two different people.
Two different people, man.
You're out there doing God only knows what.
Two different people, man.
A crook, a killer, a thief, a liar.
It's two different people.
You're not a well man.
Riding around. Where's my clothes, man? Where's my clothes, man?
Jimmy, you little shit.
How am I naked, but I still got guns? Ride that bicycle, man. It was meant to be, man. Where am I going? Where am I headed, man? I'm just cruising, man. Just enjoying life, man. Beautiful day in Los Santos, man.
Fresh wheels you got there.
Thank you, man. It's perfect 68 degrees weather, man. Going down the hill, man.
Michael, I think you finally lost your mind. Your recent behavior and the company you've been keeping already had me very concerned. Now you've taken to attacking my Fabian, who is a close friend, and then Jimmy said you took drugs while driving him in your car. We've decided to move out for a while. You promised me you'd change, and you haven't changed a bit. I know you say I always act like I'm in a movie.
Man.
Well, this isn't that. I think I'm gonna speak to a lawyer. I'm just really confused.
Man.
Please don't try to contact us and try not to get yourself killed. Amanda.
I'm changed, man.
Fuck!
Well, back in the strip club. Did someone say yoga, man? Your weapons will be in a black trash bag in the evidence room on the top floor. Finally, I've reached your payment. I've received your payment. The house will soon be restored to its former condition. I am pleased you're a man of your word, M.M. Lester, I'm on the LAPD Secure Communications Channel. They've got a tactical team going towards Palermo Avenue to intercept and steal the truck. Okay, all that stuff is old. All that stuff is old, man.
Hey, it's Lester. I don't listen to my messages, but I probably listen to yours. Do with it.
See what Trevor up to.
Yeah, I need some breakfast.
That's about right. Trevor can do a bail bond job by visiting the suspect's last location. A larger reward is given if the suspect is recovered.
Trevor, remember me? Let's get together and pretend things aren't weird.
All right, let's do it. But don't get too crazy.
Wait for me, bro. I move like the wind.
Would you drive?
Hey.
Hey, it's good to hang out, bro.
No.
So, well.
Hey, it's good seeing you again, man.
Is it? Is it really?
Yeah. Really is. I thought you were... I was gonna say dead, but that wouldn't be funny, would it?
What do you think?
I think it wouldn't be funny. But listen, buddy. You've always been so important to me.
I can tell.
But I had a family. I had to get out. You gotta understand, everything went crazy, and then...
This guy walks into a bar just in his underwear. Make it.
Jesus! Fuck you! I'm drunk and you're a dick.
No! Fuck you! I'm drunk and you are definitely a dick.
Oh. Nice. You call your best friend a dick.
You started it.
You started it. Backstabbing turd. You started everything! Ain't you got the memo? You're a backstabber and you deserve to die.
Oh, gee, thanks, T. That's really, really nice of you.
Screw you, Art. Just stop whining. No one likes a whiner.
Great cops. Fucking beautiful.
Hit the brake.
Shit. Fuck that shit.
I got things to do.
This is it. No drunken.
You wouldn't happen to
now.
Have an extra pair of pants, would
hey,
you?
Hey, I'm sober, but don't you remember me.
All right. I'm out of here. What happened to my motorcycle?
Thank God that's over for another day.
Franklin getting his workout on, huh? Over here at Venice. I've got an opportunity. Meet me at Del Perro Pier. Alright.
Hey, you my dude, right?
Muscle Beach.
What's going on, my dudes?
What up, my guy?
Hey, hey man, what's up?
What up, my guy?
You open your damn eyes.
It's a Mexican restaurant that makes good on the right here. Makes good huevos rancheros with the hot sauce, with the right hot sauce.
Hello. Yeah.
What's up?
Hi.
Yeah. What's crackin'?
Oh, hi there.
Hey, careful, moron.
Whatever.
You dumbass!
What the fuck?
I didn't answer. What is a number? I still don't answer. What is a number, boy? I really don't answer. In fact, both me chopper. Me move on. Let me start it to answer. Guess what I'm saying? 64, 5.
Hey, try it.
What the fuck?
Gracias, cabrón! No, no,
come on. What the fuck?
Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
Wasn't sure how far this dang meetup was gonna be.
Shut
up!
Hey, what's going on?
What's up? Where you at, Lester?
Hey, how you doing?
Oh, hi!
Yes, with me tonight! Fuck you!
Is Lester. Did you say meet him at the pier? What is this about?
Hey, you my dude, right?
You can barely see that. You got a little highlight point.
Trippy, man.
What's up, man?
Sit down and face forward. Now, I don't have a lot of time. I know you need money. Did Michael tell you about Life Invader?
Oh, shit. Y'all two did that?
Look forward. We're two strangers having a friendly chat. And don't pretend that you liked Jane Norris.
Oh, man, I don't know, homie. I mean, yeah, the dude outsourced work to child slaves. Then stole and sold everybody's private information. And even ripped his own friend's ideas off and walked around like the Messiah while doing it, but... Man, I don't think the nigga deserved to have his fucking head blowed off on TV.
Blowed it out. Just a moral majority. You know, that's why the world is the way it is today, when a paid thug gets all namby-pamby when someone asks him to act like a paid thug and for a good cause.
Man, check this out, homie. I like blowing motherfucking fools' heads off just as much as the next psychotic asshole. But I just don't look at the shit as doing a good deed.
Well, now you can, because it's not fools' heads, it's assholes' heads. And not just heads, you know, trashing cars or planting lies, forging evidence, anything we can do to take the battle back to these turds. You know, we'll fix the market in our favor and we'll right a few wrongs while we're at it.
Shit, okay, cool.
Right, so, you heard of Mollus?
Hell yeah.
Okay, so there's a new Mollus, sort of a super Mollus, and it's called Priapulse. It's giving the living rigor mortis. Only Brett Lowry, CEO of Bilkington Research, paid off the FDA, and he doesn't care that his hardness pills are giving desperate middle-aged men the world over heart attacks.
Damn, man, that sucks.
Yeah, it does. Now, Mr. Greedy Lowry is staying at the Von Krastenberg Hotel in Richmond. Of course, he'll be well protected, but if he goes away, then America goes back to using Mollus, and Beta Pharmaceuticals gets a big bump in the price of their stock.
Damn, man. All right, fuck it. I got you.
I thought that you would. Now, consider using a sniper rifle or sticky bombs. You know, whatever. Do it your way, however you want. I'm gonna make the investment. We don't speak about this or anything. Now walk away, and I'll stay here till you're gone.
Yo!
Excuse me, bro. Excuse me, man. We're gonna go ahead and take a break right here. I wanna thank everybody for joining me for today's stream. I really, really appreciate it, seriously. If you enjoyed it, maybe think about following the channel so you can be notified every time we go live. And I'm live every day at 8 a.m. Central Standard Time, every day. Until tomorrow, please be kind to yourself, others, and all living things. See you tomorrow.